How do you make a needle this fat not hurt when it goes through your skin?
You use a 30 gauge needle like this to numb the skin with lidocaine first, and that little bit of lidocaine actually prevents you from feeling that bigger needle as it goes through all the soft tissues.